I'm Jonnay, and it's time for death or cake. Welcome to the overshare zone. Nothing like breaking a bone when you're over 40 to make you aware of your own mortality. I mean, it's just my pinky, but still, it sucks. Like, having a broken bone just sets my entire skeleton on edge. It's like a creepy feeling where any touch will just cause me to crumble. It's like the grossest thing ever. I don't like it. Shit. People are just, like, skeleton hot pockets.
Hot pockets.
What happens after death, anyways? Maybe Zen has the answer. According to Zen, this mind is the Buddha, right? If I say yes, you'll think you'll know without really knowing. And if I say no, then I'll be denying what everyone knows to be true. Where do enlightened people go after they die? I don't know. Why don't you know? Because I'm not dead yet. Well, that was helpful.